love my chopper and I think it love me. Probably cause I let that bitch do what it please. Call a hitter cause he.
So this is the wig. As you can see, I had to do like a little makeshift closure because it only came with 3 bundles. So this, I'm gonna end up cutting this front into bangs. But this is just what the full wig looks like. I used almost all 3 bundles. I had like a little bit left. But I'm gonna put it on my head and try, you know, cutting and styling it. Now, doesn't look so cute. I'm just gonna start flat ironing it just because I'm trying to get it in a bob and I need the hair to be straight.
Yeah, my money.
Honestly, like now that I'm looking at the hair, I kind of want to keep it long like this, but I'm still definitely going to do the bangs. So I'm going to start at a smaller section. So I'm going to go here. And I always cut my bangs vertical and not horizontal because I like them to look like more natural. So I think I actually want to layer this hair, and I definitely want it much shorter. So what I'm gonna do is just start cutting. I don't really want it blunt. Well, I don't know if I want it blunt yet, but right now I'm just really experimenting, see what I really want, because I'm not feeling it this long. Okay, so this is what I have now. I'm feeling like I might like this length better than like a bob, a shorter bob, because I was going to do a bob like this short. But I don't know, I'm kind of feeling it like this. And it kind of has layers like in the front. So what I'm actually going to do is take this off, put it on my head and even it out. I'll show y'all how the inside of it looks because I used my sewing machine for the first time to make this wig, and I sewed all of it, but the last couple tracks I glued around the closure just because of the way I did it. So yeah, I'm just going to show y'all. So inside the wig, this is what it looks like. It's very neat for my first time. I'm actually really happy how it turned out. So this is how the wig looks. I'm really, really loving this. It's very different. I've been waiting to get some gray hair. I'm just upset that it didn't come with a closure or frontal. I got 3 bundles of 20 inch. The hair is very, very soft. It was tangling when I was sewing the wig, but it just because it was kind of like literally getting tangled up. But this hair is from, well, all the information about this hair will be on the screen, also down in the link below. And yeah, sorry I didn't show y'all how to make the closure part, but like I said, this is my first time doing this and I wanted to make sure I did it right before I show y'all how I did it. So yeah, but it came out pretty cute and I'm excited to start making wigs on my sewing machine now because it's much easier. I don't know, and it looks much neater, especially for me selling wigs and stuff like that. But yeah, I'm very pleased with how it came out. And yeah, I hope y'all enjoyed this video, and I'll see y'all in the next video. Bye.